Hello, friendly lifeguards. Do you happen to have a blood drive? Is that a fucking whale? Very unfriendly lifeguards. Yeah. Let's do this. You know how it is.
Zephron, I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh God. Oh.
I'm well aware that... What is that noise?
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Give me strength. Bundy, things have gone very badly, and without the data vault, they'll get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier!
Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Doc, there's nobody here. Then I'll go get it. No blood drive, no way out of LA, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it. I'll show those CDC fucks who's immune. Looks like a regular Saturday night. You guys seen Dr. Bundy? Got the keys. Okay, get to the end of the pier, get this stupid laptop, and get the fuck out of here. I like the whale better.
Entry 1487. Hi. State your name, please.
Olivia Chan. Is this Quisnap?
Move back. Have you had alcohol in the last 24 hours?
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Goody. Then this will just take a second and you can join the others.
You find anyone yet? Anyone immune?
That's confidential.
Sure. But if you were to find someone, you'd announce it, like, immediately, right?
Lady, like I know.
What'd she say?
I don't
know. Stop! Stop! Go back to the pier! Come back right now!
What are you doing? What is that? What Jeez, that's really... Ugh. Oh, yeah? You think you're so scary?